Senator from New York.
Thank you, Mr. President. And Mr. President, in a moment, I will ask the Senate to pass legislation that would award Capitol Police Officer Eugene Goodman the Congressional Gold Medal. In the weeks after the attack on January the 6th, the world learned about the incredible, incredible bravery of Officer Goodman on that fateful day. Here in this trial, we saw a new video, powerful video, showing calmness under pressure, his courage in the line of duty, his foresight in the midst of chaos, and his willingness to make himself a target of the mob's rage so that others might reach safety. Officer Goodman is in the chamber tonight. Officer Goodman, thank you.
Republican leader.
Leader McConnell?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Oh.
I just want to say I think we can all agree that Eugene Goodman deserves the highest honor Congress can bestow. But I just, before we move to pass this legislation, I want to be clear that he was not alone that day. The nation saw and has now seen numerous examples of the heroic conduct of the Capitol Police, the Metropolitan Police, the SWAT teams that were with us on January 6th here in the Capitol protecting us. Our heartfelt gratitude extends to each and every one of them, particularly now as members of the force continue to bear scars, seen and unforeseen, from the events of that disgraceful day. Let us give them all the honor and recognition they so justly deserve.
The Republican leader.
I'm pleased to join the majority leader's request. January 6th was a day of fear for those who work here in the Capitol and of sadness for many more watching from afar. But that awful day also introduced our nation to a group of heroes whom we in Congress were already proud to call our colleagues and to whom we owe a great debt. In the face of lawlessness, the officers of the U.S. Capitol lived out the fullest sense of their oaths. If not for the quick thinking and bravery of Officer Eugene Goodman, in particular, people in this chamber may not have escaped that day unharmed. Officer Goodman's actions reflect a deep personal commitment to duty and brought even greater distinction upon all his brave brothers and sisters in uniform. So I'm proud the Senate is taking this step forward, recognizing his heroism with the highest honor we can bestow.